I'm fortunate enough to have shoes and clothes that I don't use. So my mom will make some sandwiches and I'll grab some stuff together and we'll go out and we'll just like, especially around like the holidays, it's cold, people are lonely. And we just try and give back as much as possible, just the things that we have and we're able to give.